What up, guys? Coming at you guys with another video. I'm here to talk about Showtime Boxing. Now, pretty much, if I'm not mistaken, this was the second pretty much card of boxing on Showtime. The first one was Angelo Leo, which did similar numbers to what David Benavidez and Angulo did. And so basically, Benavidez Angulo did 245,000 views. You guys know that Showtime is a premium network. You gotta pay $15 or whatever, how much ever it may be. I don't know. I got on my phone. On the phone, when it's like $10, I got the app. So premium network. So that might be what's having them have these low numbers, in my opinion. Because definitely people, I know a lot of people were knew about the card, especially afterwards, because you guys know that pretty much Rolando Romero and Jackson Marinez was on that card, and pretty much everyone's seen that was a blatant robbery. They straight up robbed Marinez, and hopefully they're going to run it back. There are talks of them trying to negotiate into running it back, so hopefully that does happen. But there was also talks because Benavidez pretty much was stripped of the belt, because he didn't make weight. So, you know what I'm saying, just those things alone would have might have caught people's attention. But I don't know, man, it's not looking too good for Showtime, in my opinion. I'm not trying to bash them, because I mess with Showtime. I mess with Benavidez, Angelo Leo, and all these fighters. But I mean, look, they got to promote their fights, because not only their regular fights, but they got, what, 3 pay-per-view fights? The Charlos, Errol Spence, Santa Cruz, Tank Davis. So, you know what I'm saying? Who knows if those are going to even do good numbers. We're in tough times. People are pretty much not really spending money like that. But, yeah, that's all I got.